I can't believe you used black magic.
I'm sorry you can't afford a larger camera that makes so much noise we have to ADR it later and Christopher Nolan. I thought this was a low-budget film. What do you do?
Not bad. Guess this will have to do.
It'll do the job, don't worry about that. And it's lightweight, so I can do all sorts of things.
I just hope it has ISO control and, histogram. Does it have histogram?
Well, even the lowest DSLR cameras have histograms.
Alright, we're at 5 to set, sir. Oh, thanks, Potsy. I'm gonna, take care of a couple things. Wow, that guy needs a bell on him.
Well, so that's our fearless director.
He's directed some of the greatest shows. He's a genius.
Well, then why is he doing this indie crap right now?
Well, after getting off those big budget films, he decided to, you know, jump on some indie circuits for art.
Indie sci-fi?
Hey, listen, if Twilight Zone can do it on a budget, we certainly can. And, you know, why not really expand on the deep depths of human darkness? Like, the director's a genius. You gotta trust his better judgment. All right, Miss DP, this AD has to go help the DD.
Better get to set. Doop-a-doop-a-doop-a-doo. I told you for the last time. I can't remember that many lines. It's really, really hard.
Listen, it's like God wrote this script for us, and you have to remember every single line, and you have to recite them perfectly.
I just don't think there's enough hallway for me to say all those lines.
The set designers have been working all day to extend the hallways, and you're gonna know all your lines by the time they're finished. Stupid Hollywood actors and not remembering all their lines like they're supposed to. All right, we're gonna go on like a half an hour lunch break, you know, but not really lunch, so yeah, just take 5 plus 30. Yeah, I know what I said.
What are you doing here? Man, I tell you, Aaron Sorkin doesn't understand. I don't know anything about all those crazy lines that you have to read.
No, they're really hard.
Maybe I could, you know, put a line cues on my camera.
Yeah? You would do that for me? That would be really nice.
There's a couple turns in the hallways we could probably use to cut.
Yeah, that would be wonderful.
I've never been this close to a DP before. Well, that's why I'm doing it handheld, indie style, you know? I get real close to my actors.
I think I feel more comfortable having you around.
All right, I'll be the one that tells them. Hey, ladies, 5 minutes to set, okay?
Well, then, I better get up and get going. Time to look fabulous.